Right now, two people are in critical condition after a head-on collision caused a semi to explode.
Yeah, in an exclusive interview, an eyewitness tells our Brett Rains what happened. It's only on 4029.
Police say the driver of this SUV crossed the center line and ran head-on into a semi. Witnesses say that truck then exploded.
Well, I seen it in my rearview mirror, and it was like watching a movie, just this big explosion. And then I just stopped my car, and I called 911 and ran down to the car. I've never seen anything like that. It's very scary.
Ashley says she tried to help the two people who were in this Jeep Cherokee.
I came up to the passenger side, and the girl was laying down on the ground, and she just instantly grabbed my hand and wouldn't let go. She just kept asking me if she was going to die and that she was hurting, and we couldn't touch her because everything hurt.
The two were flown to a Tulsa hospital and are in critical condition. The driver and passenger in the truck were taken to a local hospital with minor injuries. Highway 59 in Howell was closed for hours. Ashley says she's still in shock.
I don't know. I've never had to do anything like this, so it's quite an experience that I don't want to do it again.
Brett Rains, 4029 News.
The driver and the passenger of the semi-truck have been released from the hospital. The highway is now open.